It is a challenge to reach a distributed workforce with actionable information. Organizational messages are effective in doing so. You can target a call to action to a specific Azure Active Directory user group and deliver a branded personalized communication to people that delivers on Windows 11 surfaces, such as the Notification Center, right above the taskbar, and within the Get Started app. Organizations are utilizing the solution today to help people learn more about their organization, onboard to a new device, and stay informed of new updates and trainings. Let me show you an example of how easy it is to schedule and deliver organizational messages that will appear above the taskbar for employees from Microsoft Intune. The Overview tab within Organizational Messages is the place to review documentation where messages can be delivered on Windows 11 and key prerequisites to consider before you begin building your first message. Once you're ready to start, click Message and then click Create. Here you can see all available message types. Each message type has a selection of available themes from which you can select. For taskbar, I'm going to choose important information. You can create a custom name for your message. This makes it easy to find later in your message summary view. We allow you to upload and store multiple logos. You can input a custom URL. We currently support localization, which covers languages utilized most frequently by enterprise devices. You have the option to select the start and end date of your message, as well as the frequency for which messages will be delivered. Scope tags allow you to control who on the admin level can see, edit, or delete the message from Intune. You can include or exclude users by assigning Azure Active Directory groups. In the summary view, you have a final opportunity to review all properties before scheduling. In the reporting view, I can monitor status of messages, get insights on how many users have seen or interacted with the message, edit a message that is scheduled before it starts delivering, cancel a message if I no longer need it, or delete a message which removes it from the reporting view. Here's the view of the Contoso employee experience. The message appears above the taskbar on Windows 11 OS. When the employee clicks review, they will be redirected to the landing page experience that was configured in Intune. To learn more about organizational messages, check out aka.ms/Windows Enterprise Innovation.